PNM says don't be alarmed if you see a helicopter flying low over power lines in your neighborhood. It's part of the company's new aerial inspection program. PNM hired engineers to look over its infrastructure ahead of wildfire season. The helicopters will fly above power lines and take pictures that will be sent to PNM so they can fix any issues that could contribute to fires. The program's expected to wrap up at the end of the month.